Alright, here we are in the 305s at Knoxville. Normally, for tonight, I would normally do a Cup Series race. But I am battling a sinus infection, and I feel warm. I'm not really running a temp, but with the heat off of the monitors, I run triple monitors.
The track
monitors,
temp is 80. The air temp is 75 Fahrenheit.
I just feel like I'm in an oven.
25 laps.
And didn't feel like doing a long race in the Cup Series.
Follow car number 10 in the inside lane.
So, just going to do a short, quick race in the 305s and call it a night. Qualified P3 as the number 2. So, we'll see how this goes. The number 1... I'm guessing messed up his qualifying because he was very fast in open practice. The 10 is very fast. So, I had a feeling we'll be seeing the 1 shortly. Good thing is we're starting on the inside. So yeah, we'll see if we can't hold our own and finish this one. I do suck on starts. And dirt cars, so we'll
see. We're not seeing any significant tire wear. The road temperatures are fine. Alright, Zane, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Go, go, go!
Well, second place did not get a very good start.
P2.
The key to this track is being smooth. It'll slick off, the line's gonna have to move up a little bit.
5.9. You've just done a 17.43. The guy behind has just done a 17.52.
You wanna stay off of that berm.
New fastest lap for Forster, 17.38. Your last lap time was a 17.40. That's a new fastest lap for
Rotated
Forster,
there.
17.25.
Went through that slick.
Fastest lap for Forster, 17.23.
Having trouble keeping it down underneath that slick, unlike him. It hasn't slicked off too bad out of 4. Slick.
Forster is now leading.
Forster's been leading, dude. What race have you been watching?
The gap to Miller behind is now 0.80.
Yeah. Clip that curb there. Or the berm. And clipped it again.
New fastest lap for Forster, 17.20. That lap was at 17.47.
Forster is making that bottom work. I will say that.
gap to Miller behind is now 0.73. The gap to Forster ahead is now 1.47. Lap time was at 17.47. Okay, Zane, halfway home. Fuel looks good.
Go back one click on the wing. Seeing as how we're running the low line
Miller
here.
Behind is now 1.01. That lap time was 17.66.
1 and 2 is extremely slick.
No.
I'm gonna go back. Move the wing back forward. Move the wing back 2 clicks.
That lap was at 17.71.
Move it back forward. Move it back 2 clicks. Alright, maybe I'll be playing with the ring. The wing the rest of this race. I gotta watch out for that berm. So I'm moving the wing back 2 clicks for 1 and 2 to stay on the inside line without getting too loose. And then I'm moving the wing back forward all the way for 3 and 4, but I messed up my entry there. Actually, that got real slick on the inside.
That lap was at 17.91.
I'm gonna leave it back here. Inside line is not working. Move the wing all the way forward. Alright, 2 to go.
2 to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. The gap to Miller behind is now 0.80. Zane, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Last one. Alright, there we go. I will take a P2.
Podium finish. Nice one.
Just had nothing for Aiden. He was too fast. Alright, so we'll take this thing to the pits. We'll take a look at wrecks and results.
Pit lane speed limit is 30 miles per hour.
6 and the 11 get together. Wow, that's it. Alright, let's go take a look at results. Maybe. Maybe not. Alright, so we gained 6 safety, 53 I rating, and we finished second with 103 points. So, it was a good race. Good clean race. We never really even saw any lap traffic, so it was fun. And maybe we'll get a cup race in tomorrow. If not, I'll definitely try to do a tour race, late model race. So, if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button, and thanks for watching, guys.